The dumbbell clean is a great whole body exercise that builds explosive power and strength in the legs, back, shoulders, and arms. This is one of my favorite exercises to do, HIIT style, to burn body fat while also building power. I use them with my power HIIT training, with cardio acceleration, and in my HIIT 100s program. They also make a good alternative to barbell cleans for those who have wrist or forearm issues and find that the overhand grip on barbell cleans irritates their arms. Dumbbell cleans also place less stress on the lower back because the dumbbells stay closer to your body than the barbell allows. To do the dumbbell clean, stand with a hip-width stance with a set of dumbbells on the floor at the sides of your feet. Squat down and grab the dumbbells with a neutral grip. Your torso should be bent forward from the hips about 45 degrees, with your thighs almost parallel to the floor and your arms tensed and pulling on the dumbbells ready to lift. Keep your abs pulled in tight and explosively drive through your heels to straighten your knees and bring your hips forward as you pull the dumbbells up. Think of this first move as a jump, as you should do it so explosively that your feet leave the floor. Once the dumbbells have cleared waist height, drop your body back down into a squat position, catching the dumbbells on top of your shoulders with your elbows pointing forward. Extend your knees and hips to stand straight up. Pause for a second, and then lower the dumbbells back to the floor and repeat for reps.